Earlier this week, the Renault-Nissan boss Carlos Ghosn may have cleared the air saying that the relationship with Bajaj Auto is in good health. But he said that when it comes to the low-cost car. Well, just how is Bajaj Auto going to go about making this low-cost car? Let's find out.
After all the speculation, this man has the last laugh saved for himself. The ultra-low-cost car project, which has Bajaj aligning with Renault-Nissan, will make Rajiv Bajaj and his company global players. But the plan is not just restricted to one car. Bajaj says the new platform will support 3- and 4-wheel cargo and people carriers. And Bajaj will make as many as 70,000 units of the new products. The ULCC will be one of the applications and will account for up to 200,000 units a year.
It comes from a platform where it shares about, I would anticipate, 80% of its components or additives, as also 80% of the manufacturing facilities with the 3- and 4-wheelers that we will make. So when you have that kind of synergy in both the product design as well as in the manufacturing processes, you stand the best possible chance of having a cost structure that a usual car manufacturer cannot match.
Current Bajaj suppliers will also play a very crucial role in helping Bajaj and its partners meet the stiff price targets, just as we saw in the case of the Tata Nano. And finally, Bajaj would look for ways to keep costs low from the start.
It would make a lot of sense to implement this project at one of our existing plants, either in Aurangabad or in Uttarakhand, because we have a lot of facilities available, and we estimate that the savings in land, building and facilities alone could be of the order of 200 or 300 crores. So since a low cost structure is very important to this platform, be it a 3-wheeler or a 4-wheeler that we make of it, we would like to first lean on and maximize the utilization of all existing assets.
Bajaj has tax breaks as well from Uttarakhand, which will help Renault-Nissan to price the car more competitively as well. And Bajaj says that the car will most definitely not carry its own brand, since it wants to retain its identity as a 2- and 3-wheel maker. With Siddharth Vinayak Patankar in New Delhi, Ambika Kapoor for NDTV Profit.